Well, you have to slowly, carefully walk away from that big guy. Don't want to mess around with him.